much indeed. Good evening, everybody. Saturday night in Haskovo. This is a drinking song for a Saturday night. So if you have a beer or a glass of wine, raise it up in your hands like this, boys and girls, and pray mercy from the Lord of the Lost and Lonely!
Lullaby.
Thank you very much. Now, the reason we are here this evening is that we're promoting a brand new album that John Steele and myself have written together. The album is called Everything or Nothing. And this is the first single from it. This is for all the fabulous rock and roll women all over the world. This is called Behold the Night!
Thank you.
you very much. Oh. I know. Ladies and gentlemen, Spirit Lies. darkness comes, we'll run us to the ground. Yes, indeed, good evening. Are you ready? Hey! I see what you mean about the slap back from the balls. Oh. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, just in case I forget. The new album, Everything or Nothing, is on sale here this evening. And Ivan has just very generously suggested that everyone who buys an album tonight, half the money for the album will go to some local charity. So do your thing and do your best. And of course, don't be afraid, it's the Black Masquerade. Thank you very much. This next song I sang 20 years ago for the very first time at a Christmas party, and we liked it so much we took it on the road with us, and I've been singing it nearly every night since then. I didn't write it, but this is a celebration of Jimmy Bain, of Cozy Powell, of John Lord, and of course of Ronnie James Dio. This is Temple of the King.
Thank you.
Let me hear you sing for Jimmy Bain. For Cozy Powell. For John Lord. Let's all sing for Ronnie Dio, come on. This next song, thank you very much. This song is from the Everything or Nothing album. Now, this was written before a self-confessed sex offender was made President of the United States of America. God, what's happening to the world? Anyway, this is about all the wee secret guys that go off and do the wee secret things, you know, the politician guys that go around and fuck us all up. This is called Behind Closed Doors.
Doors are behind these closed doors.
Thank you very much. A song about true love and happiness and joy for everyone. This is called Forever and Always. And so the story ends, another one begins. The king and the fool, one and the same. The past lies in wait, written on the page with all its regret.
Time wastes on love, a sin.
Thank you very much indeed. And the Jesus complex remains and continues with Lost Messiah. Thank you very much. This is an...
You have something to say?
Oh, right, okay. Whenever he comes walking over, I think I'm going to get into trouble. These lyrics were written for this next song. The song is called From Dusk Till Dawn. And the lyrics were written in Germany when I was editing and putting together a Michael Schenker DVD called Live in Madrid. And it was the morning that I finished the day in the studio and I came home and I woke up in the morning and David Bowie had died. So I went away the next night and I wrote down these lyrics and I had never found a home for them. But we found one now. I hope you enjoy this. This is channeling my inner David Bowie, if you like. This is called From Dusk Till Dawn.
That old stranger caught me.
Thank you very much indeed. From a woman with the blackest soul. See if you know this one.
Area. colorful senses. The balls wanna know what's going on. So Joseph and Mary hit the road.
Thank you very much indeed. It's so good to be with you all again. I feel that we're becoming friends. We've got two more songs that I just don't understand, but I hope that you'll sing along. Sing along. Along. You'll sing along. This is from the very, very first John Steel album. Blaze Bailey was the singer, my good friend Blaze Bailey. The song was called Freedom. They wouldn't let me sing it because I messed it up at New Year. So let's see that this next song doesn't turn into a nightmare!
Yeah.
alone. And when I walk in a dark road at night, or strolling through the park, and when the light begins to change, I sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always near. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always
your next leg crawl while you're reaching.
shadows from behind. Everybody, good night!